The feud between the Dukes of Cambridge and Sussex began to escalate after Prince Harry's 2019 ITV interview in which he told Tom Bradby he and his brother were on different paths. However, Omid Scabi, a royal biographer for the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, claimed it was no coincidence that rumors surrounding Harry's mental health began to emerge around the same time as Harry's comment. Speaking on the upcoming ITV documentary, Harry and William: What Went Wrong? Mr. Scabi alleged William's staff exacerbated the rift between the brothers. Mr. Scabi told the documentary, "I would say that it was no coincidence that it was shortly after that aired, even the next day. There were source quotes that came from a senior aide at Kensington Palace saying that William was worried about his brother's mental health." The 2019 interview with Tom Bradby came at the end of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's tour of South Africa. During the interview, Meghan also revealed she was surviving, not thriving, and suggested the royal family had not been mindful of her mental health. Experts took the interview as confirmation that the once close siblings had drifted apart. It also explores how Meghan Markle's arrival into the royal family interrupted the dynamic between the brothers. Mr. Scabi continued, "Meghan came in driven and ready to work, and that immediately ruffled feathers." Penny Junor, who also spoke on the documentary, said, "Harry and Meghan's approach is not just Californian, it's showbiz. Why, celebrity? Our royal family are not celebrities, they are working members of a public institution." Mr. Scobie's allegations come just day following Prince William and Harry's meeting for the unveiling of the Princess Diana statue at Kensington Palace. Experts predicted the meeting, on what would have been the late Princess of Wales's 60th birthday, would be an opportunity to begin healing the rift. However, they have suggested Harry's short return trip was not long enough to enact any meaningful change.